G'day everyone and welcome to this tutorial. Today we're going to have a look at how to create some interior spaces for, say, a first person shooter or that type of game. I'm going to cover a couple of elements including how to work with instance objects and cut down on the amount of time you need to spend modeling your environment, as well as some other techniques for cool things. So without further ado, I'll get on with step one.